Barbie adds Rosa Parks and Sally Ride to its inspiring women series. A civil rights icon and the first female astronaut are coming to Toyland. On Monday, which was International Women's Day, Mattel, Incorporated announced the release of Barbie dolls in the form of groundbreaking female figures Rosa Parks and Sally Ride. "We're adding two courageous women to the #Barbie inspiring women series: civil rights activist, Rosa Parks, and the first American woman to fly in space, Sally Ride," the company posted on Twitter, along with images of the new dolls. Parks, regarded as the mother of the modern civil rights movement, made history when she helped spark the Montgomery bus boycott, when she refused to give up her seat on a bus a white passenger in 1955. The incident pushed for the racial desegregation of buses in Alabama and was a linchpin for the civil rights movement. Meanwhile, Ride made history when she became first American woman in space in 1983. The new dolls are part of the Inspiring Women series, which debuted on International Women's Day last year with dolls in the likeness of Mexican artist Frida Kahlo and NASA mathematician Katherine Johnson. The series' mission is to introduce girls to stories of women from all walks of life, so they can begin to see more opportunities for themselves. The dolls cost $29.99 and are now available for sale online. Barbie recently announced dolls inspired by David Bowie and Star Wars. Presented by News of Voice. More news, www.newsofvoice.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Appreciate on like and comments. Thank you.